was butchered by Hellspawn. Only the dead reek like this. The fallen star is near. I have journeyed here to find the fallen.
It fell on the old cathedral.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
I could get accustomed.
I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates!
You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What fate?
Leah, is it? Rumpf?
I did. I came back here.
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all, unless something is done.
Then I shall put
in... Thank you.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, and now he's dead.
Sixteen militiamen went out. Only Rumford came back. How could that help us?
We never should have built on this cursed ground.
What can I do to help fight?
I admire your courage.
Don't worry.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen.
They're attacking the barricades!
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Deckard Cain have spent many years traveling and writing about the strange creatures in our world, but the sight of the wretched mothers still haunts me. They are the remnants of Queen Ascilla's slaughtered handmaidens who were twisted by foul magic. Now they feast upon cadavers and regurgitate them as newly formed, risen dead.
Yes, I live.
An artifact lies.
I think you. In Nephilim, that fool actually killed me. Of course, this was not my first time stepping through. Imagine it won't be my last. Fortunately, I am well prepared. Some would say that animating a constructed body with preserved memories is not truly coming back to life. I say those fools don't understand the sheer wonder of being Sultan Kul.
My hatred is too low.
to do that.
Let's go.